The NADAL D-Dimer Test is intended for use in the qualitative detection of D-dimer in human whole blood or plasma samples. The test provides a preliminary result as a diagnostic aid in the case of suspected disseminated intravascular coagulation, deep vein thrombosis, and pulmonary embolism. All NADAL rapid tests are based on a similar test principle. Always start by reading the instructions carefully. Do not use tests with damaged pouches or beyond the stated expiry date. Use the test immediately after removing it from its pouch and do not touch the result field. Holding the pipette provided vertically, dispense one drop of plasma to the sample well of the test cassette. Then add one drop of buffer. If using blood obtained by fingerstick, make sure not to use more than 100 microliters. Read the result after 10 minutes. The appearance of two colored lines indicates a positive result. One colored line appears in the control line region and another in the test line region. The color intensity in the test line region may vary depending on the concentration of the analyte present in the sample. For this reason, any shade of color in the test line region should be considered positive. Note that this is a qualitative test only, and it cannot determine the analyte concentration in the sample. Only the control line appears. The absence of a test line indicates a negative result. The control line signifies that the test has performed correctly and should always be present. If no control line appears, the result is invalid. Repeat the test with a new test device.